What's the big deal if I'm black and a Jew? In temple I sang the blues. Your life is fried chicken and latkes too. I'll make Shavit for you. How you guys doing? Hello! So guilty for it. Then we came home once in the middle of the night to find that the entire apartment was changed into the African Heritage Museum. A black velvet Jesus was nailed to the cross. His eyes were glowing in the dark, and I'm sure. I saw his schlong. I kid you not, a black man's schlong is not something you want to joke about. Was I? The time I ever discovered a black hair salon, it was called Oh My Nappy Hair. Right next to Oh My Nappy Talent Agency. And I should have known from the title not to walk in, but instead I walked in and the hairstylist was like, ooh, you got some in between hair, yeah. It ain't straight, but it ain't kinky. You have got to be lifted with something, girl. What you got? You got some Caucasian in you. What's some black? No, some woo 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 woo. That child to stay in this school after calling my child a nigger. And then you're going to suspend my child for calling him a motherfucker? Why, you Uncle Tom motherfucker! Service. They put us on hold. You young lady.